Yeah. Real eyes, someone that's afraid to let go. Get aside if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. Hey guys, you are the GOAT back here today. This is just a gameplay in the background of a pub game because, you know, we were supposed to be in ranked, but, you know, this new ranked mode is kind of stupid. We play one game and it'll put you in pubs after. So we just played the game out. It was actually a pretty good game. Pub stomping is pretty fun, I should say. Not pump. But yeah, enjoy the gameplay in the background and have a good day. I should be still on my daily upload grind. I should have a video out tomorrow, maybe around the same time. I'm not sure yet, but you'll find out tomorrow.
Oh my god, suck dick.
I'm this nigga, bro.
There's only one push his bitch ass.
Should let me fix that nigga.
You see EMP them niggas?
You said RP to God?
Over here, I'm like over here.
I see him in that roof. I'm like EMP that nigga. It's just one.
Just die. That happens. Of course, damage is reload.
I find it was low.
Killed an enemy.
Well done.
Oh.
They on that with us again?
Yeah, I put one down.
Any of them have energy ammo?
You got an R99 too, I wanted that.
There's energy over here and heavy over here. Heavy ammo. Air more coming up the stairs.
Yeah, I hear him. They think they took the zippy.
He just did. Yep.
Yeah, he dropped on top of us. He's on me.
Get out the doorway, get out the doorway, get out the doorway, get out the doorway. That's the last of that.
Hey, you got it, bro. You got it, bro.
Knock one. Behind Zay, behind Zay. Oh, he lit behind. He lit behind.
Last member's down. One squad closer to.
You know what you're about to do, Isaiah, boy.
You're gonna. If you ult him, let me know so I can push in.
Yeah, we are. Well, he is.
Initializing EMP. Got it. Tell me if you hit, though. Did you hit?
I hit too.
Alright, going up.
And they're fighting someone. I think.
Yeah, there was two looting.
They're in that building.
Just in case I need it. Fall back to this house.
Yeah.
Up above.
Oh, Costi, you corner camping bitch.
He dropped on you, Isaiah.
Costi's one tap, bro. Like, how much damage do I gotta do to you? He's in the corner, one tap. Thank you.
Bruh, he dropped that before he died.
Ultimate.
That team's gone.
What I hate is I keep doing so much damage and they're dying.
Hey man, that's sometimes how it works in life.
Nah.
You just gotta keep pushing forward, man.
Like, if you have her and I have her, bro, and I'm doing all the damage, like the work, bro, I'm hitting her with breast moves and all that, and you finish it, bro, like.
Ain't nobody care.
I need to recharge my shield. But use that Phoenix you just got, boy.
I have like 40 of them. What are you talking about?
That's a good idea.
I think it's gonna be storm slow.
Give me a
I finally got some ammo for my one gun. My flatty.
Your drum gun?
Yo, this flatline skin, the battle pass is so raw with this little like robot man on the side of it.
Robot man.
Nah, I got a robot bobblehead that matches perfect with the skin combo.
If we get up there, we can win.
Then get up there. We don't have Pathy though. Right. We can't. We don't have Pathy. The only way to get up there is if you have a Pathy.
Oh, there's a zip line to go over there too.
Only Pathies can get up there.
Oh, my effect deal actually the other thing.
Devotion.
Devotion.
Go ahead, Brady.
Nah, I got a flatline through one, both with anvils. I'm good.
Go to that circle house on the other side of it.
Almost got audio. You
talking about the one right there?
Might be something good this way.
Yes, sir. And it's basically center circle, too. That's perfect.
Probably gonna be people here.
Yeah, there is. I'm gonna fall back and heal. Here I come. Oh, they weren't even coming from the bottom. That's tough. Alright, that team's gone. You ready? The other team just respawned.
Yep. Just respawn? I'm about to drop an ult on them.
Two accounts. Yeah.
Where?
They were up there when they respawned.
Try to drop an ult.
Nah, save it, save it, save it, save it, save it. We chillin'. I have 11 kills. Holy shit.
I just tried to ping like Warzone. So you know, I'm about to do this.
What am I doing? Hold on, man. One of them has max red evo. The Wraith. Yeah, I think that was the Wraith.
Definitely all on that, boy.
I don't think. I think gold is superior still in my eyes. You fast heal.
Yeah, fast heal.
Nah, see the fire, like, hold my beard!
I suck with single fire in the 301, holy shit.
Tell me you want the ult to drop.
We're good, wait until they push up. When they have to push us...
They're still in the hill.
They're still in the hill, yeah. When they have to push, I'll tell you when to drop it.
112. 70.
Keep your ult for now. Just hold your pants, everybody.
At 112 and a 70, he's healing his evil.
Alright, he can heal all he wants. We have circle advantage, major.
What are they gonna do, jump in the lava?
They're gonna have to. And then T can ultimate at the same time.
I know you're not about to jump in the lava.
If they jump in the lava, be on your drone right now.
I'm being allergic. 70 white.
Bottom right, T. Drop your ult. Bang's weak.
Watson. Revenant. I'm forgetting legends' names.
Yo, that's that nigga,
got bang down.
We didn't have no loot.
I know we didn't. That was the one who probably got respawned. Pretty sure they're on Teak. Unless you open a door and your fence broke it.
Look over there with your drone. I hear him. He's over here.
I hear him. Yeah, I hear him too. I think he popped his ult. It was the Bloodhound. Yeah, they're on top of that building now.
Careful, Brendan.
Yeah.
Not drop his evil shield.
I almost broke his evil. Recharging my shields. We have circle under this house. Is it only the Bloodhound? I think it's only a Bloodhound.
Is it?
No. I'm pretty sure.
Use your drone.
I would say use your drone, we can know. Recharging my shields. Push up then. Need to recharge my shields.
I'm gonna snipe him.
Game over.
You are the Apex champion. See if I have over 1,000 damage.